Here's a very quick tutorial and demo on how to get started with NetworkX right in Google Colab. NetworkX is by far the world's most popular graph and network analysis software. And as of version 3, all the performance issues are gone thanks to the new backend system. NVIDIA RAPIDS open source library cuGraph accelerates NetworkX on this backend system using NVIDIA GPUs. Let's get started. First, I'll go to Colab, click down here on New Notebook. Click right here, change runtime. I'll go with an A100, although a T4 is just fine. Click connect, and now we're ready to start coding. To show you that everything comes pre-installed, NetworkX, NVIDIA RAPIDS, I'll go ahead and run this pip list command, and I'll grep for NetworkX and cuGraph, and you can see we have NetworkX 3.4. 3.4 is optimal. Anything 3.4 and afterwards is gonna give you the best performance. To accelerate NetworkX with the GPU using NVIDIA RAPIDS, you actually don't need to change any of your code. You can do it with an environment variable either in your operating system right here or within Jupyter using this magic command. But if you want a little bit more control, you can do it with your code just like this. You just set this NX config backend property to cuGraph, and this will automatically accelerate NetworkX with the GPU. Stanford's Network Analysis Project will provide us a nice large data set that we can try out our accelerated NetworkX on. We'll go with the citation patents data set with 16.5 million edges, 3.8 million nodes. To get that Stanford SNAP patent citations data into NetworkX, we'll first do this wget command to download it. Next, we'll load it into a data frame using pandas read CSV, accelerated with NVIDIA RAPIDS cuDF. Then we'll go from that data frame into a graphing object within NetworkX. All of this is in the GPU memory. A couple of algorithms. First, we'll go with the famous PageRank algorithm here. With NVIDIA RAPIDS GPU acceleration, it is 7 times faster. And then lastly, the betweenness centrality. This is over 100 times faster using GPU acceleration backend in NetworkX. And that does it for this tutorial on NetworkX accelerated with NVIDIA RAPIDS and NVIDIA GPUs. Click right here for a full-length tutorial. And as always, cheers and happy coding.